A lot of people were a bit disappointed with Kasumi was handled in Persona 5 Royal. She only joins at the last palace, is a bit short into the game, and she says Senpai! Instead of. But it seems like Kasumi was supposed to join a few months earlier into the game. Not only does she have a special hideout animation in the LeBlanc attic, she also has a mouse model. Would you have liked for Kasumi to work with the Phantom Thieves a bit earlier in the story? Let me know.